Tell me about your helmet. What's it, what is it?
So this is a CCM 9000 with a cat eye.
Yeah.
We added the riot shield on here.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Just in case.
But my reflexes will be quick enough.
All right, perfect.
Awesome.
What's going on, Timmy?
I'll just getting ready for the big shoot.
What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna be firing golf balls low and hard.
Low and hard. Introduce yourself and tell me what you got here.
So my name is Kris Rogers. What we've got here is an Ego paintball marker. These are basically a high-end tournament marker fitted with compressed air, and they're capable of shooting a ridiculous rate of fire. This one is set at a capped 12 paintballs per second, but this could be a really interesting adventure for whoever's in the pipes.
All right, Kris, do you have any last words?
I hope this goes well for him.
Two more. Last one. All right. Are these still baby powder ones?
I have, I want to say, half dozen left.
All right, here we go. Go. That hit the camera right on. Beautiful, love it. That's fine, though. It's perfect. Last one. Hold on.
How did it feel when it hit you on the shoulder pads?
Well, the thing is, when you're playing goalie, you gotta be pretty tough. So there is no pain.